Welcome to attempt 14, where hopefully we get a lower number. And, seems fair. And, duel. Yes. Okay, we're doing Bay again. Cool. Well, we're out of cash, and my hairbrush is going to annoy me again, man. That ain't good. Better. Hairbrush is not right against my left hand. That's already better. Get out. Boom, 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 boom. And let's go, boom, boom, boom. There we go. Make sure it's close to the tree so I can chop them down. Excuse me. Get out. Pretty sure, yeah, both of them like don't use roads. Don't know why I'm using them. Tradition? That's a lame excuse. Probably actually, yeah, but You are public schools, okay. Man, it's been a whole month. Yeah, we already got the map a little wrong. Well, that's a commercial, that's all. That's good. Scooby, Scooby, where are you? Something happening, Jinky. Scooby, Scooby, where are you? Yeah, we only have 3 fire departments. There. Bit dumb, but we already plan our city, so we can just build over here for a nice center. Get out. Get out. I'm saying get out. Noted. Try there. There we go. Perfect. So I put a fire station on this end and that end, and just connect them together real nice. And we're probably build our industrial district right up here. Or oh, farming. Why did I cook in the middle of the field? Thank you, it's agricultural time, baby. Now get out of my sight, Maxis. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, agriculture now. Now don't complain. Or else I'll be a little angry. Well, I done goofed already. Get out. Was year two. Get out. About discover no commercials at 3,000. Probably the monument. Famous Man 2000. Is it commercial actually? It's commercial. I'm gonna be. It is commercial, man. Now get out of my office, thank you, Maxis. There we go. We just built it over there this time. Hey, note 50. No, move. Boop. That looks good. We should be out of here by then.
I hope.
Thank you, Maxis, for telling me that there's a tornado. We had a... We're in the world map. Ah, cool, bro. Uh-oh. Run. There we go. Yeah, I know, Maxis. Delete all that agriculture, though. Thank you. Pyramid. Now I build because it's one more build action. There we go, it's good. Better if I just do this real quick. This mess of a society where they're just chilling. Unfortunately, it's gonna probably continue like this, and we're probably gonna slide right into a. Next 30 seconds, I say. I told you. Yeah. Oh, no, Max, make no. Travel. Get me out of here. Thank you. Well, that's a little awkward. They're starting to. We'll fix it later. I forgot one very, very important thing. Now we're going to build in this specific area right here. Thank you, get out of my way. Oh, I'm off today. Thank you. There's free land over there that I could have just built in. Yeah, that would probably be a more efficient idea. I'm gonna go to fire station right here first of all, you know, protect all of those houses. Actually, probably a little bit more in so it protects those houses too. You think I can get this done under 30? Yeah, under 30, then we speed run that and get out of it, go into the next stage, one of them. Hopefully, it'll be hilarious if we get under 30. Just because it'll feel nice. As I realize, we noted we. I done goofed. We need one more path. All our industrial areas will be small too. Oops. Right there, what should work, I think. Public services. Get out of here. Nope, we don't have the budget. Get out. Okay, wait. Go. We need a bit of funding, guys. The river will probably, nope. Yeah, we're probably gonna upgrade this area so we can do that, and then we'll probably have to put a fire. One right here would, that probably be a blank area too? Pastures. Nope. There we go. A little too high on that one. Actually, we need to make sure that if anything burns down, we need to make sure it doesn't burn down fully. There, okay, next we have to build a fire station in this area, so this area doesn't burn down. I probably might build in this corner because then this area is fully covered. Thank you. Seaports, let's go. thank you. We wasted money on land because we'll be building in this area. Technically, yeah, we're gonna build those this area so we can take advantage of the, you know, new coverage of the fire station. Factories, let's go. Thank you, get out. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time, because now that making that land's now not making me any money. Bulldoze torch land, now it ain't making me money. We built the residential too high, didn't we? Where? Oh, it didn't fully burn down. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Sanitation. Let's go. Thank you. Here's the plan. We don't got one. Good news, we do have a recovery idea. Get out. So, we misplaced the roads back in the medieval, you know, back in the ancient age. Uh-oh. Oh no. Where? I mean, I could just build a strip commercial like this. Yeah, man, that worked. Thank you, Maxis. Now get out. We needed a road there, didn't we? There we go. No pastures. Yep, I did guess correctly. Now get out. Thank you. Less roads, I think, was the main strategy, because yeah, they don't give you money. That's probably the entire justification. And they're starving. Let's go. Probably build another row. Actually, probably not finish off. Yeah, we already got fire protection over here. And I have no idea what's happening over here. Thank you. 50. Like another row, we probably should be fine. Yeah, let's finish this row, which should probably be through the age. Up. Oh, I just done goofed. No. Finally. There we go. So we need a bulldozer, industrial district, and like a good chunk of the map. Schooling, let's go. Also schooling, we need schooling. Then you get out. Thank you. There we go. Well, that was probably a bad idea. My bolt was too much, and that was very inefficient. Looks good, bro. Thank you, Maximus. Now, get out of my office. I'll get out. Thank you. Nope. Rails, my butt's getting sore. I'm not 100% sure about that. That's better than my back, so. Yeah. This is Western Mansion. Yep. Thank you. Where? Well, by my house. There we go. So, oh no. I believe in this. Yeah. Cool, we got postage being. I think I'll get out. Literally upgraded the steel beams. Funny. Maybe I want to start up here, hit the fire station, bend that, boom, wanna ping a little bit better industrial district. And we're just gonna walk over and call it a day. Oh. Man, there's space here. Yeah, I can build more. Thank you. We have first raise taxes. Okay, so well, that's our new industrial district. If it's stupid, it works, it ain't stupid. There we go. Hilarious. Took off a good chunk of the map.
I helped. Imagine deforesting in the medieval age and that's helping you. Trust me, it's for making boats or something. So yeah. We did do taxation before presentation, but like cooler or something. I'm not 100% sure.
Well, I just said real quick. Meow. Oh, wait, we're broke. Okay, well, let's see if we hit eight. Max is just gonna be looking like. I can just hear like the Lorax just spawning into the game. I no longer they speak for the trees. See ya. What time is speed? Thank you. We're gonna figure out how to put a power grid up. Let's go. Maxis. Okay.
We're gonna be falling to debt real quick, but you know, it's gonna be fine. It's lobbity slob. Now we got water technology. I think I'll get on my office, Max. Thank you. First quiz. LA? Russia. I think I only saw that question mark sound. That was crazy, man. Good, bro. Yes. Yes. No. They can barely hook up the wires to the water pump. Bruh. Oh, they got choo-choo trains now. Yeah, there's now trains work. They're cool and stuff. Sandals. Yes. There we go. Small parks, that's cool, bro. Thank you, get out. Some money, one extra coal plant put for on the road. Thank you. Of course, send me there. So we complete this in like 40 minutes somehow. We want that like sub 30. Go. Let me try for if the phone's crooked or not. Thank you. Nope, taxes are perfectly fine.
No, we are battery first. Good, bro. Give myself a drink of water. These are, what are these? Water pumps, let's go. Thank you, get out of my office, thank you. No, I didn't do any merging. Yep, I need to stop forgetting about that. There we go, looks good. Okay, we might just bulldoze that little part and just build on because the road's already there. Cheaper, like by a smidge. Good. Oh, that was you guys trying to then. We probably save money with building less industrial, so we build more parks, not park, no, smokestacks and stuff. Good.
Recycling center.
Thank you. Hold up, I could build two of them in a row. That sounds stupid. Yep, we're gonna make sure the factory's dense. The smokestacks are dense, not wide. I know what I'm saying, I think. There we go. There we go.
So five coal power plants, that means we can support like something.
Marina's, hey cool, you're wearing purple dress this time, cool. Get out of my office, thank you. We don't have money, we don't got the time. Funny. Looks safe enough to me, bro. There we go. We need more shopping. Shopping. We hit 100. Feels better. Not time to wait a minute for more money. That's nice. We got like one single strip of extra commercial, which would be pretty cool. Which is pretty cool. Excuse me. funny. There we go. Ah, cool, bro. Time to do some construction. Thank you, Maxis. Now get out.
Well, let's hope this fixes the area up real quick. It doesn't have power. No, no, it should jump over there. Yeah, we could just continue building residential, I think. Okay, so here's the plan. Next week's paycheck is going to fat into energy. Yeah. Yep, we're rare capacity too. Wait, huh? There we go. There we go. That's cool, bro. We need to build a lot more hikes. stores and stuff.
Yeah, there's nothing here, so quicker and cheaper just rebuild here, I think, probably. There we go. Should I upgrade the power grid real quick? Nah, what's the worst that can happen? Everybody die. Guys, keep running and keep running. Got 9 minutes. There we go.
That should help. Okay, bro. If I just throw it over there, yes, I need angular. Military. Oh no, it's military. Based on. I think you got my maxes. Thank you. For a good while, I think. Noted. Yep, we had to wait it. Go. They just broke something. So it's just gonna be like that. We'll build it right there. Looks cool. And 50.
50. Keep going and let the game run. Here's house. Thank you, Maxis. There we go. There we go. This is Punker. Hey, I did guess correctly, Punker. You got no time for an extra single building. Thank you, though. There we go. Keep running, keep running, keep running. There we go. Yeah, we're at, well. Way it would be cheaper if I just built it like that, yeah. Like it literally just spawns in. Thank you, Max, for the warning. Just, thank you. Good. Just so you know, I wasn't looking when I was doing that. I thought I might have taken out the room. Thank you. I think that air power town being destroyed might cause a problem. Yeah, we might get done in this next minute. Let's watch the substation blow up. We have 1,000 a day, we could probably get it done. Did we do wrong? We did that way too decorative. Why is the commercial fixing itself? I was gonna levitate my finger right above the stop button. Pretty sure it's like 3:36. Thank you, Max, for the warning. Oh, exactly flat. I'll fix the power plant. I'm gonna check the time.
Yeah, just skip this part. Just wait like a. Just skip like 10 minutes. I should be back then. Welp, we have, I'm trying to think what happened that caused the game to, not, like, was there a point that the game was, like, running a bit slower, you think? Or, not slower, no. Like, which part of me during this run caused it to slow? I think we hit, like, near close to the max speed of, of the industrial range, but I have no idea. I think we could probably like shave another minute off of that. Yeah, if I like just look at keywords and also, you know, clicking correctly, power placement. Yeah, that middle age probably messed me up a bit. We need to cut down all those trees, probably. Wait, what if we just don't cut down all the trees? Then we have a little bit of extra money that could have saved us. Like, if we had a bit of extra money at the medieval, at the Middle Ages, we probably got that to the global warming ages by building those two, like, perpendicular roads that go down the map. I think playing around with, like, bridge connections probably caused something. And, yeah, like the. God, yeah, I'm probably not gonna end this thing right after this thing, like, save the game and leave. I'm probably gonna put down the power plants just because if I forget, the city might blow up. Yeah, definitely, we could have saved a couple minutes at the, like, beginning age by actually doing multiple things correctly, messed up. We could have definitely saved, like, 2 minutes by, like, less mess ups. Or just knowing strategy because this is like probably just getting a bunch of rust off of it. We could probably get it down to like by just like without changing anything, like 130 is very in the range of like me currently. Yeah. I'd probably Google it up. And I'll just try to get in the trash. And ammunition and plants I did not expect. Oh, we're at the North American, so we should probably be. Yeah, we're already 6 minutes then. Why are my eyes burning? I think I was rubbing them too hard. I just go to bed immediately after this. That'll be fun. Very convenient. To check the forms on a speedrunner on the speed site, so that'd probably be a bit helpful. Gotta remember to put those things in. I have been watching the video or rewatching my videos and trying to figure out like what did I do wrong. Okay, I only like watched part of like the last one, but yeah, finish that one. We're in localization, so that means we're getting down. We're on the European section. Excuse me, Oh yeah, she was wearing a purple dress, the merino woman. Pretty cool. You know, I'm probably gonna. Yeah, probably in like 2 days, maybe. Yeah, because tomorrow's the day off and I work the day next. I'll plan something. And definitely this week I should be speedrunning again. That was last time, and last time was a month ago, so yeah, don't trust me on that, but I'll write it down on like the thing I use and I'll remember. Am I going to? Probably not. Don't trust it, but I do have hope, because we just got a nice pretty round number. Pretty round number is my complete justification. Yeah, I'm gonna take that micro torch off my bed. Yeah, I think we're right at the end. Yep, we're at Ben Crick, so I mean, we have 2 whole minutes. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we're at the end. That's my Sims Kingdom. I played that game before. It's very fun. On the Nintendo Wii, very good game. Hope I told you before and told you this after. It's,
There we go. Welp. Time to save. And, here's the time. Here's a
view of the game.
Gonna just, how do I want to do this? Just gonna unplug on the bottom so I can pull up. So, yeah. Now we'll reset the time real quick. Yep. 136.00. Awesome. Well, see you guys. Hopefully in a couple days. Bye.